On 7th April 2013, we are observing World Health Day. We observe these anniversaries every year. This year's theme is hypertension, blood pressure, given by the United Nations. This theme is very important because as per the statistics of United Nations, every fourth adult in the world is suffering with hypertension or blood pressure. And blood pressure is a silent killer. And this is causing due to the sudden change in our lifestyle. We are getting rich and at the same time forgetting their old value or old way of life. And this causing a great concern all over the world. We observe these anniversaries every year, but these anniversaries are a reminder as what we were able to do earlier and what we intend to do in the coming time. United Nations has done many work in this field. As you are maybe knowing, the WHO came into existence in 1948. After that, many deadly diseases from the earth were eradicated or eliminated. For example, smallpox is a history now. Polio is almost eradicated or eliminated from India. Similarly, there are many such deadly diseases which have been eradicated with the help of the United Nations and particularly a special agency, WHO, World Health Organization. So today we are here to observe this, and we hope that by having this observation, people will have a better understanding, a better knowledge, and they will live a better life after knowing the consequences of this disease. Thank you.
But you didn't get that message.
Occasion of World Health Day, the Secretary General of the United Nations, Mr. Ban Ki-moon, has given a very important message. The theme given by the United Nations for this year is blood pressure, hypertension. And there is a good reason for that. Because according to the statistics of United Nations, every third adult in this world suffers with high blood pressure or hypertension. And surprisingly, this disease is prevalent not only in the rich countries but poor countries as well. So both the countries, whether the poor, rich, developed or underdeveloped, all the countries are having this problem of hypertension. And this disease is considered to be a silent killer which causes harm to the public at large and without knowing that. So it is very important from the point of view of the health of the world at large that the people must be made aware of the consequences and the reasons for causing this hypertension. We all know it, that hypertension is not a communicable disease. It cannot be eliminated or it cannot be eradicated. But at the same time, people can be taught about the awareness as to how to live with this disease and how to maintain it and how to manage it. And that is the reason that in 2011, the United Nations General Assembly voted all out for working on this non-communicable disease. And on this day, we have to rededicate ourselves to this cause and to make people aware about this deadly disease. Thank you.